This is an Aviomania Genesis G1sB. And just a quick walk around here. Engine is a Rotax 912UL. It's an 80 horsepower engine, 4-stroke. Picture the cockpit here with the stick, lock engaged, and standard instrument panel. It's changed a little from the standard, but it's pretty much, it's representative of what you would get in one of the single place gyro.